What's up? What? Bruh. What's going on, guys? I'm back from the video. I'm gonna make sure no one will bug me while I'm recording. Okay, so. First person, my second person. So you might, you won't, because you're on YouTube. You may. You won't. Again, I never talk to you. I don't talk. Actually. You might bug me. I'm not sure. You won't. You won't. You might. You won't. You won't. You won't. You won't. You won't. You won't. And you won't. Anyway, what's up? I'm back. I actually have my windows. Alright, my blinds open for the first time in forever. New Park Farm. Good farm? Yes? No? I don't know. Dang. I really need to clean my rusted windshield. Wait, what? Not get it. Another. Oh god, another. Bruh. Why? Okay, this just makes me mad. Bruh. I just wanna cry. Okay, I need to go ahead and get my harvester going. Need to get him going. Need to get him going. And then you get him going. He can't go anywhere. He's done already. I also need to get my pick-em-up. I pick him up. I pick him up, truck. Thank you. After I'm done here, I'm gonna have to wait. You know what I just now realized, guys? When I'm done here, go ahead and guess what? I'm gonna have to go ahead and buy another truck. Probably gonna. Actually, I might do the NMC Thunderbird build. Actually, probably not. I don't think it's gonna fit. Actually, what trailer do I want to buy? I'm gonna have to buy another trailer. Honestly, I may just buy another one of these with a triple axle on it dude. Flat deck ramp. I might want to do a dovetail. Standard nurse trailer. Sure why not. Mud guards both length. We're gonna have to do a 50 or a 50 footer gooseneck or a bumper pull. I'd say let's do a gooseneck. Extensions, block pulls, side rails, standard. I'm gonna have to go extensions. Now, y'all are probably wondering why on earth am I buying another one of these? Well, definitely working. But when I'm done, I have to go to Field 1, but from Field 8 to Field 1 is not an easy drive. So, I have decided. And also not to mention this thing. Where's my pick him up? Actually, I'm probably gonna have to get out of semi. If you think about it. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this semi out.
Thank you.
So I guess I'm gonna have to do that. Yeah, that's part of the base.
Over to field to construct now.
you, Curry. I was over at my cornfield. I just got done harvesting there, so I have to hurry over to my wheat field and get the combine over there. Yeah. I'm a good Curry.